Hey awesome people, you've already explored half of the countries in Asia with us, right? If not, I recommend checking out part 1 of this video. Cause as promised, we are already here with part 2. Watch this video till the end to see which quirky facts about every country in Asia are in store for you. Taiwan. Taiwan is known for many bizarre quirky themed restaurants. One such themed restaurant is the Modern Toilet Restaurant. The seats are real toilets and you can tuck in a chocolate poo ice cream too. Brunei. The Sultan of Brunei has an insane collection of cars, consisting of approximately 7,000 cars which have an estimated value of over $5 billion, making him the biggest car collector in the world. Ooh-hoo, Richie Rich! Bhutan. Bhutan is the only country in the world that does not have a single traffic light in its capital city of Thimphu. Instead, policemen in Thimphu stand at major intersections and direct the traffic. Hey guys, if you're enjoying the video so far, don't forget to give us a like and subscribe to our channel. Maldives. Maldives is the first country in the world to hold an underwater cabinet meeting. Yes, you heard it right. In 2009, the Maldivian president and ministers held the world's first underwater meeting to highlight the dangers of rising sea levels. Georgia. It's hard to imagine a world without wine, and we have Georgia to thank for its creation. They have been making and perfecting this wonderful beverage for at least 8,000 years. Turkmenistan. There is a national holiday in Turkmenistan for melons. Celebrated on the second Sunday in August, the day honors the country's muskmelon, an official holiday to enjoy sweet and juicy melons to your stomach's delight. Timor-Leste. Timor-Leste has one of the highest proportions of women parliamentarians in the world. With 38% of parliamentarians currently being women, one of the newest countries in the world is ensuring women are getting closer to having an equal say at a national level. Azerbaijan. Most people visit a spa for a massage or a pedicure. But in Azerbaijan, several spas specialize in crude oil baths which are believed to cure neurological conditions. What an unusual spa treatment! Syria. There is a small town in Syria where Aramaic is spoken, which was the language spoken by Jesus Christ. Malula and two nearby villages are the only places on this planet to speak this ancient language. Sri Lanka. In July 1960, Sirimavo Bandaranaike won the general elections and became the first woman prime minister in the world. Tajikistan. The capital city of Tajikistan is named after a day in the week. Dushanbe is the capital of Tajikistan, and the name Dushanbe means Monday in the Tajik language. The name was chosen since Dushanbe grew into a city from a village by hosting a very popular market every week on a Monday. Thailand. Thailand used to be known as Siam, and it is this country where Siamese cats originated from. Giving a pair of Siamese cats to a bride on her wedding day is considered good luck. China. every single panda living in the whole world belongs to China. That means if you see a panda in your country in a zoo, it is loaned by the Chinese government. Saudi Arabia. The Saudi Arabian oil company, known to many as the Saudi Aramco, is the world's most profitable company, making a stunning $304 million profit every day. That works out to about $3,519 per second. That's like churning out the same amount of profit as Apple and Facebook combined. South Korea. South Korea is the most automated nation on Earth. In 2012, South Korea employed the first robotic prison guards in the world, and besides serving as prison guards, robots in the country also serve as teachers, industrial workers, waiters, and even airport guides. Israel. Israel is the first country to introduce a law banning underweight models from catwalks and adverts. It is believed to be the first attempt by any government to actively promote a healthy body image. Singapore. Don't get caught blowing bubbles in the street, as chewing gum is banned in Singapore to promote tidiness and good behavior. Kazakhstan. DNA analysis have now confirmed that apples originated in the mountains of Kazakhstan. Turkey. Did you know that Santa Claus is from Turkey? Saint Nicholas, the historical figure behind the man we now know as Santa Claus, was born in modern-day Turkey, and his popularity spread over a course of many years as the protector of children. North Korea. Blue jeans is seen as a symbol of US imperialism and therefore is banned in North Korea. Oman. Oman is the only country to have a women-only souk. It takes place every Wednesday in the city of Ibra. Women traders sell everything from spices to jewelry, and men are forbidden to even stick around. Mongolia. Mongolia is the land where dinosaurs once roamed. In the 1920s, fossilized dinosaur remains were found in the Gobi Desert, along with the first dinosaur eggs. Many dinosaur fossils still lie exposed today, so remember to glance down every now and then. Laos. Laos is recognized as the world's most bombed country. Over 2 billion tons of bombs were dropped in Laos during the Vietnam War. That's more than all of the bombs dropped on Europe during World War II. Bangladesh. Javed Karim, the co-founder of YouTube and the first person to ever upload a video to this site, is half Bangladeshi. India. Indian Army has the world's most competent mountain division trained for high altitude warfare. Did you know that countries like the US, UK and Russia even send their troops to train in India's high altitude warfare schools? Hope you enjoyed watching this video. Which country tops your travel bucket list? Let us know in the comments section below. Keep watching The Off Factory for more.